some about the credit crunch. And my big worry, I suppose it's one of the themes of tonight really, is how songs become sort of relevant again. When I wrote the song, I thought this is going to be so unfashionable within months. You know, the whole issue of the bonus culture and corporate greed is going to be old hat. I would have loved to have been proved wrong. This is called AIG. It's dedicated originally to the AIG Corporation of the United States, who was sort of synonymous with bonus extravagance. And I really like what one of the chairman of the major banks said over here. He said, we have to pay these wages because we're in danger of losing all this talent. Which I thought was, you know, remarkable. It's like saying, if we don't give King Herod a raise, he won't run the creche for us anymore. That's just me being jaundiced and cynical. So we've slowed the song down. Originally it was very much up tempo and sort of quite thrashy. So we've slowed it down for this tour and to give the words a bit more space. This is AIG. Thank you. here come the cuts and redundancies. Through your absolute indifference, the average